Honey, let me know when your electronics are squared away and we'll get her on.
I'm nervous. It's going WeatherTech. It's 8 inches longer than the original one, but let's have fun, right?
Yeah. Tony, I heard a rumor that this is modeled to go to 16,000 feet. Is that true?
Yes, sir. You flew it the first time for me, remember?
Yeah, I do. Okay. Hoping for 16,000 feet, which is coming pretty close to the limits of our FAA waiver. K700 on the way cell. I'm turning the key on, and I'm selecting the pad. Keep an eye on this rocket. A lot of power in a short amount of time. This is Hauling Glass, launching from the way cell in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Come on, baby. Light it up. Let's go. Oh, that was definitely a K700.
Still going up.
Still climbing?
Yeah.
Hoping for 16,000 feet.
We have a tracker.
Norm, can you see it?
He's getting
give it about 3 minutes. Because it's really light. Woo! Keep your
that
eyes
was one
open.
Heck of a boost.
We're going to be in the other field with this one. I guarantee you. It ain't in this one.
The main parachute is programmed to eject at 700 feet. We have a fire on the pad. We have a fire on the high power pad at the away cell.
We got extinguisher or something?
They got a hose out there with a...
Oh, it's out there?
I'm trying to think if anybody got like a blanket.